Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Nitya Talks. Please subscribe my channel and click the bell icon.
Hi friends, today I'm going to tell a story of Greedy Monkey. Let's start.
The Greedy Monkey. Once a monkey entered a village and he saw a mango tree. After having the sweet mangoes, the greedy monkey decided to live there. Now, he ate the mangoes every day and he did not let the other villagers to have those mangoes. He preferred to waste the mangoes rather than giving them to the needy villagers. The villagers were totally fed up of the clever chap, so they decided to get the monkey out of that mango tree. One day, a group of people tried to scare him with fire and were finally successful in scaring the greedy monkey. He got scared of the burning flames and jumped down from the tree and started running. The monkey left the village and never entered again. Moral of the story is, greedy never pays well. Thank you for watching.